So in a previous video, I had said that I think the most logical time for the rescheduling of the Nintendo Direct will be this coming Thursday or Friday, the 13th or 14th, depending on your time zone. And there have been some rumors coming out a little bit earlier today from sources that correctly figured out when the original time was going to be, so sources that are most likely going to be correct, so I feel like we are going to be seeing it on Thursday or Friday this coming week, just a couple days. And with the surprising nature and quality of the little things that have been leaking out since the Direct, things that were more than likely going to be in the Direct or come out, be scheduled to come out right after it, I'm really excited for what is hopefully going to be an incredible Direct and the kind of things that are still kept secret and under lock and key, some things that are coming out, still going to be surprises, I think, for this holiday season, and I think we're going to get a look at a handful of titles coming in 2019. So I think this is going to be fantastic, and hopefully we'll be seeing it Thursday or Friday, depending on your time zone. So Xenoblade Chronicles X Nintendo Switch port, I'll be seeing your announcement this coming Thursday, hopefully.